A local bank is doubling in size with a big merger announced today. Bank on Buffalo is buying the Bank of Akron for almost $65 million, giving them a combined 10 branches around Western New York and plans for more. They say they're going to be able to offer a lot more services and bigger loans with the combined bank. There is no date set just yet for the deal to close.